code worked. I'm inside.
Nice work. Check for more messages.
Who could want this? Disgusting. Mercer didn't sound happy.
He wants Harding focused on the real RDA work. Maybe her poaching will stop now?
She won't give up her stash that easily. But I will make sure she loses this one.
create a pretty explosive situation.
I got more important things to burn.
I'm lucky to be alive. Still alive. I'm still alive.
What's going on with this piece of junk?
Now what?
The system just shut down.
Oh, right. Yeah. Sorry. There's a failsafe. You need to break that and then reboot the whole thing.
Reeks of blood and metal. Acrid and thick with death. Where is Harding? Did you find her?
Harding's people must have known we were closing in. They withdrew.
Running away from us is a wise choice. This is Sakru. Ewa took this one long ago. What use can they have for crumbling bones?
The dead are easy prey.
Harding is looking for a place with more of them. A graveyard?
The Weeping Gorge. Sasul is there.
If he tries to stop them, they will kill him.
They will only find us at their gates. I will gather the warriors.
I could ride out to the gorge and warn Sasul.
Maud, come in. They've taken out the Dire Horse team. Get your filthy blue ham.
I did not like her tone.
Warn Sasul. No more will suffer at their hand.
Let's fly!
Is it done? Did you get Harding?
Hi, Solek. No, she retreated. But her crew is still out there. They're looking for a place. Some kind of Sakru graveyard.
The Weeping Gorge? I've heard of its song. They say it's beautiful, but in a strange way. Nothing the Sky People would understand.
It's the tusks that Harding wants. To sell as trophies.
Humans never cease to surprise.
all life in the upper plains is shaped by the wind. The land, the trees, even the mighty stone bends under the ceaseless gales. And not just that. To think of it, the whole Zeswa culture, their lives, their memories and stories, all follow the direction of the wind. But how can other clans know about it? Now that the Sadantu aren't here to tell them. Thank you for these gifts. Yeah. The Weeping Gorge. I must warn Sosul. That wailing sound.
What dusty spirit are you?
Do not pass my plan. I know this child. You must not worry about Susur. Like my finest cheeses, he is soft and gooey under his crust.
Hear that, Sesem? Such fond lies from my former teacher.
Minang sent me to find you. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere. Tomorrow you may fall into a ravine or be trampled by Zakru. Delicious. Sour and fizzy as a scorpion thistle.
The Sky People are looking for this place.
The Sarentu are back. Kin, what other secrets have you been keeping from me?
There was something. The Zakru have started flying like Ikran. You will not believe how we milk them now. Oh, drink up, Sarentu. There is nothing here the Sky People need.
Not need, want. They want the tusks.
How popular we are amongst all our friends and foes.
Please, we must go.
Impossible. Sesem needs help with the hum, don't you?
Is that worth dying for?
So soon? Perhaps we should listen.
Listen? How can I listen when all I hear is that?
The wailing?
The flutes. Their hum should be soothing, bring peace to the children of Ewa. Not this. Mournful, discordant, uneasy. I must tune them.
What if I did it? Would you leave then?
Pass on your burden, my friend. Let you and I go home and celebrate your return as deserved.
I could go back to the clan. After all this time. What are you waiting for, Sarentu? This is no time to gnaw upon the breeze. It is... When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up.
Then I found Sasem and the others, a good home, protection, and an important task. The Zakru remember, you know? Some still come here to mourn their dead. Our ancestors built the wind flutes for these Zakru, to soothe their grief. The flutes care for the Zakru, and we must care for the flutes. With time, their strings tend to get loose. That is why they sound like a wailing, as you put it. The tuning stick helps give them back some tension. Give it a go. Very good, very good. Have you done this before?
It's a mysterious song. Beautiful.
Every time our home walked close to this gorge, musicians would come here to tune the wind flutes. And after the work was done, they would celebrate in the cliffside cave, basking in their song. These flutes are the work of generations upon generations upon generations.
That's why you didn't want to leave them. You can count on me. I will finish your task.
Remember the cave once you are done. Enjoy the sweet fruit of your labor and know peace.
Daylan, I'm at the Weeping Gorge. Harding's poachers, are they coming?
We've been listening to their comms. They're looking for some bones, but they're far from your position.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Solek mentioned that place. What's in there? A Mozakro?
Sort of. They're graves. It's a giant memorial site. These huge musical instruments play with the wind. But they're out of tune, so it sounds like the gorge itself is wailing. Come back. All of us together. When this is over.
Maybe we could.
That was close. Where are you? They're here. Not coming. Nathu will like this. The Zeswa walk in harmony with the Zakru. They travel light. they'd listen to the flutes up in the cliffside cave. The musician's cave. I should hear the song from here, if I concentrate.
Thank you.
the wind. It's singing. Something's wrong. It must be Minang. I'll go. Which animal are they tracking?
I don't know for sure. Sending you coordinates.